Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy versus Berklee School of Music. Hey gang, I'm Ken Tamplin, where the proof is in the singing, and I get asked often, how would you rate Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy versus Berklee School of Music? Well, first off, I've never been to Berklee, so it's not fair that I give any assessment of Berklee. I've had a lot of friends that have gone there, and I can tell you their experiences, and in fact, before we even get started, if you've gone to Berklee, I think the only fair thing to do is, instead of me passing judgment on them or them on me, please post your experience of Berklee in the comment sections. I promise I won't censor or edit a thing. Just your honest experience, because I think people would like to know that, all right? So, and I also don't think it's fair to pit a boutique school like myself that is specializes in something compared to a college that's, you know, generalizing in things, okay? I just don't think that's fair. I will say that when I think of going to any college, whether that's Berklee or whatever, if I'm going to a college that's specific to law school, Harvard Law, I better probably turn out some great Harvard Law students. If I go to, you know, I don't know, Columbia Medical School, I should turn out some pretty good doctors, right? So in Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy, the proof is in the singing. You can see my students, you can see how we stack up, because I post students from the KTVA method of how well they sing. I don't really know of any students that have come out of Berklee that are amazing. Now, let me say this another way. It's maybe just because I just don't know them. I mean, you know what I mean? But it's also true too that a lot of people who go to Berklee, they go for the experience. They go for, you know, wanting to learn how to read music. We don't teach them a lot of nomenclature here at KTVA. We teach vocal pedagogy. It's very different. We can, but we focus on the anatomy of voice and vocal pedagogy and getting people good specifically at singing. Whereas Berklee School of Music, I mean, they've got all kinds of different things that they teach there. And I don't know that the instructors necessarily are qualified even to teach in any specific genre with greatness where they're going to crank out some world-class student. Now, I have been asked to teach up at Berklee in Northern California. I didn't want to do it because I really like what I do and the freedom to teach what I want to teach rather than bureaucracy and, you know, the dean of something telling me what I can or can't teach. But in the end, again, I have never been to Berklee. I would not expect a school like that to turn out, you know, the world's greatest singers. That's not what they do. They turn out people that learn how to read and write and get a, you know, whatever, again, nomenclature of music or music theory, some singing theory, but I just don't think of them as being, you know, the super high level training of vocals. Now, you can go there for a good foundation, but again, if you want, go to a boutique school. If you want to get like super expert, excellent at something, find someone that does it, a vocal coach that sings well, shows students that sing well, and then you're going to get what you're looking for. But in fairness, I haven't been there, so I'm going to open up the comment section. So for anyone that's gone to Berklee, I don't care if it's singing or guitar or drums or bass, piano, whatever it is, please post your experience, and then it will better, I think, answer that question than me trying to answer it for you, okay? Hopefully that was helpful, and definitely stick around for my next video. I'm gonna sing for